It is 6:52 a.m. I have a very early day today. The cats are getting one of the Primal Raw Chicken and Salmon Nuggets. They're getting a quarter cup each of the Nature's Variety Instinct Raw Chicken Bites. They're getting 4 drops of Rescue Remedy, and I'm also going to put some spring water in these.
Stella, would you like to eat?
Want some breakfast? I know it's early.
Even the cats think it's early. They're like, why are you getting up so early?
Okay, let's take a look at last night's bowls. Two of the bowls have been licked clean. The other one still has some dry food. That means they ate everything. They ate their greens. They even ate their strawberries. Good job, guys.
7 a.m. Good morning, Boo. How are you today? All three of the other cats are downstairs. Simba is super smart. I gave them the food downstairs. Simba ran to the food. He ate his fill, and then he ran upstairs and went straight to the top of the cat tower where he was looking out the window because he knows what I've been doing. Like, I feed them, and then by the time I'm back upstairs, I shut them downstairs. So he said, I'm gonna avoid being shut downstairs, and he ran right up. But I took him downstairs anyway because I still, keeping them separate from Boo for a while. And now Boo has the run of the house for maybe like an hour because I have to get out of here in an hour.
So Boo has been playing with this box toy. I was hearing it pretty much all morning. All of the little round balls that were inside of it are out of it. Like, there's one of them. I just found it near the litter box. I have no idea where the other ones are, so I'm gonna have to do a quick search.
7:35 a.m. This is the PetSafe 5-meal pet feeder. I need to set this up for Boo today. We'll be testing this out. I went out last night. I bought some batteries for it. It takes 4D batteries. So I need to program this. I need to wash it out, and then I need to put his food in it for his dinner. Okay, so here is Boo's automatic feeder. You can't eat that, Boo. It's frozen. And I put his dinner in it. I'm giving him a half cup of the raw bites. And people who are very observant will notice that this is a plastic tray. I'm not happy about the fact that it's a plastic tray. I would prefer if this was like a glass or ceramic tray, but that's just not the reality of the situation. And Boo is not eating off of this on a regular basis. This is just a very occasional occurrence. This is set to dispense the food at 6 p.m. There's Stella and the food. They ate some of the food, and today is like a good experiment day because it is only the raw food. I added nothing but the Rescue Remedy to it. There's no, greens or fruit or veggies or anything. So I'm just really curious as to, if they enjoy it better or not. So far, it looks like they enjoy it the same. It is 7:48 a.m. Today, Hydrox is getting some of the Nature's Variety raw food and also some of the Nature's Variety canned food. 8:08 a.m. Simba's hanging out on top of the cat tree. He doesn't look too happy. Stella just jumped off to wish me a happy day. Okay, Stella, you have a happy day also, okay? This morning sun is like unbearable. It is like blinding. So this is Google's parking garage. It is right underneath the Google building. And if you take your parking ticket with you to your meeting, either at Google or at YouTube, they will validate your ticket and you'll get a very large discount. Without a validation, it costs about $65 to park here for about 8 hours. is 7:41 p.m. and Boo has been in this room since 8 a.m. when I left him here, and there's been a live stream going on. And I'm gonna give Boo some time to walk around the house. Hey, Boo! How are you? Did you have a nice day, Boo? You didn't eat your food. Boo, do you know that's your food? That's your food in there. Yeah, you couldn't eat it? You gotta eat it, Boo. Boo, in here, over there. In the feeder, Boo. Hello, Boo. Yeah. Yeah, I'm happy to be home too. Yep. Okay, go eat your food. Do you see it? Boo. That's food. Eat it. Do you smell the food? Here, it's in there. Get the food in here. Come on. Yeah, eat it. It's food. Boo, not only is it food, but it's food you like. You like that food. Yeah, you could eat it. Okay, so I just put some dry food on top of the raw food in the feeder, because I know that Boo loves his dry food, and he needs to learn to eat out of the feeder. So what I'll do is I'm just going to leave it there for a little while, and if he doesn't end up eating it within the next few hours, I'm just going to put it in his bowl, but it looks like he's going to learn how to eat it. He needs to learn how to eat this. Not that he's going to use this feeder very often, but on instances like today and possibly tomorrow, when I need to be away from home during his feeding hours, this will come in handy. It is 9:59 p.m. and Boo ate all of his food, all of it. He only left one little crunchy.